All right, new at 11, the heat is back on in Claverack after a transformer knocked out power to hundreds of residents there. Some folks took advantage of a warming station at the AB Shaw Firehouse tonight as crews worked to fix the outage. It took a few hours to get things back up and running again. Residents we spoke with say having a warm place helped to pass the time. The firehouse tells us everyone is heading back to hopefully warm homes tonight.